Hello, and it is time for chapter 12 of Experiment 12, the final chapter, and my last leg of Super Psychological Stability Game Challenge, which means if I can beat this and upload the video in time, I get the first point, which will be nice. Let's just get straight into the game. The glitches were getting worse. X is just... C appears to fire. Did not mean to do that. But I was getting better at concentrating. God, I fell all the way down to the bottom. Concentrate, Jay. You can do this. I thought about the other experiments, weren't I? The pain. Destroyed experiment. Okay. 17. Destroyed experiment 2. Very hard to maneuver. Quick. Slides all over the place. Nope. probably like a screenshot of episode 3. The data became clearer to me. Downline also has to be. Oh, thank you. Kill me. God damn, why is it also hard to see? None of them were working. It wasn't working. None of these. Thanks. Destroy this room. There's 8. I needed to find the missing piece. I hope this is what I'm gonna do. So confused. I like this game. I hope this is what I'm gonna do. like this medium. Seven. Here we go.
Launching.
Have a time lock. I began experiment 12.
No.
No. I must have to get it this time for you to think about every experiment. I'm being dumb. Experiment 12, we could discuss it. I would recommend you go play it. It's not exactly a difficult game. This time I knew it was going to be a bit weird. It wasn't too scary, it wasn't too hard. It's a bit psychological. Wow. Right. Your turn next, John. We're...